Ladies and gentlemen, we have the loser semi-final of the IO to the Knee Tournament. AC PerfectZero versus OGM CORANON. Best out of three, whoever wins passes to the loser final. Mileena's punishing that's really bad. Huh? Feels like variety. Alright, variety is the spice of life, they say. What's wrong? Seriously, CORANON, what's wrong? First round, AC PerfectZero with Mileena. That's me dropping stuff. Jab combo in the corner. You still have to use the reset. The thumb in the ground. Uh oh. Could be over. What's Jack's plan? Jumping. Having a character change, I'm going to CORANON changing his Jack, maybe for riding. What is OGM CORANON thinking? No. Yes. Stop. Finally, Kano is gonna have to suck a bitch in today's Arrow to the Knee tournament. CORANON always like Kano, Ziggy doesn't feel that sure with him sometimes. Probably CORANON wishing he had not picked Kano. Honestly, I think matchup information, even though it's important, it's not really that relevant. I think the most thing you have to worry about is feeling comfortable in combat. And if you don't feel comfortable with a character, even if it's like a 7-3 or an 8-2 or whatever, it's pointless to use the character if you're not comfortable with him. And it's over. CORANON is eliminated 80% to advance to the loser finals.